Marco, not to brag
Oh,
or anything.
yeah.
Did you check damage?
Yeah, we did great.
Pumping.
But what did we do? 19 minutes?
Oh, 19 minutes 30, yeah, 19 minutes. Or 19 minutes 5 seconds or something.
Not bad.
Oh, and let's check percentage 48.7. So that's 10% for one run. Exactly, actually, for me.
Two hours per level, or am I stupid?
So let's say it's 20 minutes, right? It's easy round number. So it's 30% every hour.
Slow.
Yeah, you times 20 minutes with 3, that's 1 hour, and you times 10% with 3, that's 30%. So it's almost a level every third hour.
But you say 10% per
Yeah, we got
run.
10% now, right?
All right,
And the run lasted 20 minutes. It lasted 19, but let's say 20. Then you times 20 with 3, that's 60 minutes, that's 1 hour. And 3 times 10% is 30%. So, it is what is.
I'm at 49%.
Yeah. And also remember, what I learned was like, yeah, it's nice that you have some crisp times, but if you have a lot of downtime between the resets, pe people tend to forget to add those. Hate my point of view. Also, I need to improve my cooldown usage. So I think I'm gonna berserk on this one here just to.
That's the hardest thing I've found to get used to doing Mythic Plus dungeons is using your cooldowns straight away as soon as you get them, not
Yeah.
holding on to them for bosses and shit. I have two enraged mobs.
Yeah, but they're dead.
Yeah. Tried to disarm them, but 1 minute cooldown.
I'm sure you did good, Mako. Another thing I'm trying to do is heal more expensive so that I get take advantage of that mana you told me about. Like some more effective heals on you, and then
Is it still a thing to downrank heals
I
instead
don't
of your
downgrade,
actual
but
heals?
like instead of just putting up a free heal, I put up like a regrowth, expensive
Don't
regrowth and
think it
rejuve.
is, because it wasn't in TBZ. Either? Like I didn't downrank in TBZ at all. But then again, I only played phase one, so.
Oh, but I think you're right.
So. The only time you ever downranked in TBC was like that I remembered was, but this was back in in actual Burning Crusade, was it Belthrak or whatever the fucking thing was in Hyjal, and that's because he would burn mana off you, and if you didn't have enough mana, he blew you up in the
Oh,
raid.
yeah. You need to be
So
above 3K or something.
yeah, so that was the one where I'd have like level one chain heal on the bar, and I would just spam that as a Resto Shaman. But other than that, I don't know.
Why is this dragon not dying? Okay. So I use Berserk on the second pack, and I have Berserk ready like in 5 seconds. And I think for me personally, Berserk is pretty good to pop here because it's single target DPS.
Some benefit? I have no idea what it does.
No, it just Cleave doesn't feel that great right now. I don't know why.
Didn't you found the talent yesterday? That
Yeah, I got that talent. And it is better, for sure. But it's still not.
like the warrior.
It's not like I hoped it would have been.
You always hope for more when playing Feral.
Yeah. I'm a believer. Also, I find these hitboxes really annoying.
From the dragons?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's not just me. Okay.
They are small, like, compared to the mobile, I guess.
Oh, that's racism.
What?
He hit me with a bomb. I think I'm gonna try a hurricane here just for fun.
Oh my god, rip. This both slam and bash.
I like that we have both runecasters still up.
Oh my god. See now this fire? No, you
Yeah.
don't see it. Watch the stream, it doesn't show you the buff on the
No,
last
I
one.
but there is an like on them you see it. You don't like if you look at them you can see there's a orb on top of them.
Oh, but at that I don't pay attention. I pay attention on the icon above the main character. The actual.
Marco, that's the difference between me and you. I smell the, I breathe the air, I smell the scent.
All right. Okay.
You don't have your sound anymore for combat points. Come on.
Yeah. Since I don't have my combo points, kitty cat combo point builder, I have to pay attention to all kinds
Why
of
don't you
shit.
have that anymore?
I just came back. I haven't sorted my add-ons, some of my
Oh.
bars or anything.
That's quite disappointing.
It's Millie's sickness, you are like
Yeah. The piano.
The
What was that?
piano, yeah. Oh my god.
You're so funny, guys.
No, what was the xylophone or what was the sound you had
Oh my god, this
on the
charge.
combo points?
Yeah, I think it was. Oh my god! We just lost the speed run because of me.
Rich one again, others.
Oh, maybe tell Sanon about the mine improvement.
What? Oh yeah, you only have to tap once now to get everything.
So what?
Mine, you only have to tap once now to get everything. You don't have to...
Really?
Yeah.
Well, so is that why, you know, when I was finding rich nuts on my shaman, it was only giving, I thought, what's going on here? It's only giving
me one. But it gives like 8 ores and some, what's it called, crystalline water or whatever it's called.
Why have they, but what? It's part of the...
Yeah, there's some nice RP though to the whole.
Think my
kind of disappointed to not tap multiple times.
Yeah, but they should instead make you do it multiple times, but then just have less veins but more quantity.
But like,
because it was like you get the rich and then 4 taps. Oh, we got 5 taps. Oh,
and
then fuck,
yeah, and
2 taps.
And every tap was a chance for a crystal, right?
Yeah.
That's what I was gonna say. That's what I liked about all the taps.
It was before loot boxes, guys.
It was loot boxes before we knew loot boxes were the thing.
Yeah.
That was some. Let me say, I got the dopamine going. Taps.
Yeah.
Exactly. I'm the Nazira fucking tapping rich.
Yeah.
Oh.
Good times.
Yep.
Big communist.
Oh, Marco, I hope you pop some shit now. Okay, popped shit. Okay, we got the doggies, and I'm on the runecaster. Okay. You got an instant heal. I'm gonna give my free heal. Oh fuck, he didn't die. There we go.
Oh my god. Parried my shield.
But just see how crazy the last pull was here. Jumping around.
Yeah.
And this time I'm like a cat
had,
the whole time.
He also had a different mod, like he had the spiritualist as well.
Oh, yeah, maybe that's why.
Plus lightning bolts and heals. Not good with magical damage. Can't block. Take big damage. Don't get revenge blocks. No damage.
Basically don't enjoy it.
Yeah. I thought it was lucky I had 2 rich.
Oh my god. Please just go when you can. I have 8 seconds left on my trinket proc. 5, 4, 3. Nice. Okay. I think we did good.
Okay,
I stunned it with bear.
That throwing guy is also annoying.
Yeah, heart splitter.
Yeah. Oh my, he just doesn't want to move.
Yeah. I think you just stand still on this pack. If you have the splitters, that is. Lost quite a lot of time there.
Yeah, I don't like those.
Isn't it insane, Sanon, that I haven't used the Innovate yet? Just 2 people pumping in a dungeon.
Yeah.
Adro 300. Isn't that a warlock? He's in my Twitch chat. Isn't this our memories warlock?
The toxic game?
Then he writes toxic.
Andrew, that was one of Tony's friends.
Maybe. Yeah, they weren't family, I think.
That was his brother.
Actually think I don't know if it's good popping Berserk here, if we'll have it back in time. But I'm gonna do it. Yeah, has to die. Oh, he also does a knockback. It was a mistake by me. I should have kept pumping instead of trying to heal you there. Like, just because we lost a lot of time just doing this shit. Ready when you are.
Yeah, just. I mean, since you're not getting that, that chest isn't even worth killing the last boss.
It's to get back down. It's like the door opens.
And I cancelled my second account to reset, so.
I don't think so. Well, okay, and then not doing the boss, obviously. Yeah, you're right. But like, killing the boss and then resetting definitely doesn't make sense because it takes literally less than 20 seconds to run out.
Not just after the last dragon there. So
we did 19 minutes last and we're on 17 minutes now.
I'm in.
Congrats. So what you do now is you go to Borean Tundra, or actually you don't care, and then you press I and then looking for group and you just sign up as a healer. And then they summon you because there are summoning stones now. And then you just win.
And then you just win.
Yeah.
Oh. First, I need to sort everything.
Stop casting.
Jesus, stop all this.
I'm just gonna throw a heal on you since, it was free. Bleeds are also pretty nice on this boss, just because. Oh, Berserk, 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 Berserk. I'm gonna pump Berserk. Sorry, I'm pumping. You're not getting heals. He died it. 18 and a half. You need it?
Oh, I won it, but like it's 14 gold.